And folks, here we go. The second half of IHSA Varsity Girls Basketball. Here at Mansueto. Backcourt violation. And it's a, and it's from the ball. It's a 7-point game, 36-29 is our score. a 7-point game once again. 41-34. Full court press. Wow, on the arm. Can't believe it.
Yeah.
Palmer has taken a first lead of the game, 44-42. After the timeout, play resumes. A minute 37 remains in the third quarter. Links with the ball. Loses the dribble off her foot. Butler link 42.